New details on a Fort Lauderdale warehouse fire. This morning, investigators tell us the fire started as workers were moving gas from a car to a container. The fire happened on 9th Avenue and Northwest 51st Place. No firefighters were hurt. A mechanic had to be treated for smoke inhalation. A dog was also rescued.